Hey guys, this is Jerry, and today I will show you how to install a Kensington ClickSafe lock onto your Ninebot Minipro. Now, this is just a laptop cable lock, so it only offers very light anti-theft resistance, but it's probably fine for running into a grocery store or a restaurant for a short period of time. Please keep in mind that the ClickSafe locks are the only version of the Kensington laptop locks that will fit the Ninebot Minipro due to the unique anchor design. So that was the hardest part. After drilling your 5/16 inch hole, you're pretty much done. So just take your anchor point from your Kensington lock and make sure it actually fits in the hole that you've drilled. Then you're ready to put the steering column back on. Take your Kensington ClickSafe anchor point, insert it into the Kensington lock slot on your steering column, and just tighten it down. When the lock anchor is in place, you won't be able to remove the steering column from the Segway. So just keep that in mind if you need to remove your steering column for travel. Hey, it works! Your Kensington lock cable will come with a loop on one end of the cable, so when securing it to a bike rack, insert the lock through this loop around the bike rack and just snap on the lock onto your Ninebot Minipro. To detach the Kensington lock, input the combination that you've previously set, then press the button on the Kensington lock and detach it from your Segway. And that's it. Thank you for watching.